I used to think I had nothing to offer. No place to call home. No purpose. But now I shoot things. And I like it. Hi, friends. You know, I believe that every man should have an outlet. Let off a little steam, you know? Like, for me, I've always liked the arts, painting, drawing, poetry, astronomy. Lately, I like my telescope and my binoculars, nebulas and galaxies. And I've always wanted, since I was a kid, I had a pellet gun. And my dad, he bought one for me, a nice crack open pellet, and one for my stepbrother. It was one of those pump up pellet guns, and we were like 14 maybe, and he took us out once to a nice open farmland. Maybe it was a friend or something of his. And we shot pop cans and everything. My dad, he had a slingshot, and that was fun too. But he never took us again. So, as you would expect, we tore open screens and shot squirrels and birds out bedroom windows. We chased each other through the house with hardened spitballs in our guns. And shot each other. So I just something was calling me back to those pellet gun days, and I saw a pellet gun at the Canadian Tire, and you know me, I saw a deal, 40% off. I couldn't pass that up. So I went and got myself a nice little handgun this time. I've never shot a handgun with the CO2 cartridges. And now I just like letting off a little steam every once in a while, you know? You just aim and shoot. It doesn't get much easier than that. Aim and shoot. And I have fun. That's it. I hope you guys all have your own outlets and your own hobbies that makes you feel good inside, you know? It's what it's all about. Just find what you love and you do it. Find who you love and you do her. I hope you like my vlog.